on the ground power.
Copy. Ground power is now on.
Request refueling. Request
copy.
Rearming.
Copy. Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Chief, turn off the ground power.
Copy. Ground power is now off.
Napa. Dodge 7-1. Request startup.
Who's that, Venus Manos?
Good through, X.
Apparently they have an F-18 up here. They intercepted me while I was trying to do a repair kit. It was over near Krimsk airfield.
Sorry, I'm coming to Krimsk. No, I'm not. I'm gonna make up. On this might be the time to make a comeback. There are only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 reds on, so if we want to fortify, this is an excellent time to do so. Resources to capture any bases, so if we sling defenses and do CAS on their assets, we might actually make some progress. That's useful. We need to look towards capturing other bases, so if you have any CAS aircraft, we have to destroy all the enemy units there and put one of our units in, and then it will be captured. So if you can fly any CAS aircraft, then now's a really good time to do it. Stay in your cap role. Your job would be to keep the enemy fighters off of our CAS. Flight 25 out of Napa, we should be able to get Napa Russis back, as long as you keep me unmolested. Didn't get him quick enough. No, I'm over here, I think. on it. We know nothing. The only things we have is Maykop, Krimsk, and an upper. That's it.
Thank you.